can be anything you want, baby. Let me change your life. You wanna be, you wanna. Hi guys, welcome back for another video. This is Pretty Unique Cosmetics CEO Camille here. And today I'm gonna be filling up some lip oils. We have some new lavender lip oils that we're gonna be selling, and that's what I'm gonna be making today. So right here, I'm just getting everything ready so that I can start filling. Right here are the lip pens that I'm be using for my lip oil. They're already pre-washed. And after I wash them, I just put them back in the bag after they dry and stuff. And here is a brand new syringe that I'm be using for my lip oils. And this is the lip oil. I have some lavender flowers in here because it's the lavender one. It comes with some lavender essential, got vitamin E, jojoba oil, is good for chapping and smoothing of the lips. So this would be some great therapeutic lip oil for y'all to try.
So now that I'm done filling all the lip oils, I put them all in this bowl and I throw some alcohol, 90% alcohol in there, and I toss them around, and that's gonna get rid of the oils that's left on the tubes. Then I toss them around, make sure that all of them are drenched in alcohol, and then I take a paper towel and dry them off individually. So now that we have all the tubes cleaned, they're not oily anymore. Now it's time to put on the labels. So when I ordered my labels, I got them from Avery and I got them too long. So what I have to do now is measure them to be 2 inches like they're supposed to be, and I have to cut them so that they can fit properly on the lip gloss tube. So that's what I'm going to be doing right here, just cutting up the labels to make them fit on the lip gloss tubes. So this is the finished product. I'm done filling up all the lip oils for our therapeutic lavender lip oils. Y'all go look on our website and buy you some lip oils, y'all. It helps with chapping of the lips. It keeps your lips smooth. And it has that relaxing scent of lavender. See you guys in the next video. Get that.